I've never been arrested before this week. I really feel the government isn't doing anything. All these empty targets don't mean anything. They just keep putting off what needs to happen now. We need some action now, and a simple step would be just to insulate homes. It would benefit poor people, benefit families, create jobs, and it would be a step towards reducing carbon emissions in this country.